It's very easy to place. However, it does require a capnograph. So if you don't currently have a capnograph in your practice, you can't use that. Because the capnograph is the only way for you to know that that is actually placed correctly and you actually ventilating the patient. Because again, it's a blind placement. So you can't really see.